Hi guys, welcome to the Cave of Carvings on the Isle of Wight. I've been meaning to look this up for many years. I looked for it when I was doing the coastal path last year. Walked right past it, just above here. Did the coastal path last year, couldn't find it, and I was doing the path so I didn't hang around. It's taken me 3 hours to find this morning, and it's a proper gem. You know, there's some really interesting carvings on here. This guy seems to be my favourite, but I like this fella as well. Cave itself, there's ridges, man-made ridges in it all over, so it's probably a natural feature to begin with, but made bigger by scraping it out. I've no doubt that the cave itself is probably several thousand years old. But this cave, it's in a secret location, not many people know its whereabouts, and I ain't going to reveal where it is, you know, purely because this is sandstone, it's really easy to carve out. So a lot of these beautiful old carvings could be destroyed, so it's kept secret for that reason. But I just wanted to bring it to you. A lot of this stuff is pretty modern, like within a year or two. But some of them are very unique and very old. I'm not here to do a wild camp, I'm just here on the Isle of Wight for the day. Just have a bit of a mooch around, a bit of a bimble, you know. And specifically to find this cave, but I'm going to check out a couple of other things as well.
To
Okay, so bit of a random video today, or so it seems. There is method to my madness. When I did the Wight coastal path, there were three things I missed out that I really wanted to see. That was the Cave of Carvings. I looked for it, but no chance. The lighthouse at St. Catherine's Point, and the Longstone. So today I'm just redressing that.